The men's soccer team took on FC Cincinnati Tuesday night at the NKU soccer stadium to kick off their spring season. The Norse fell in the contest 3-0 to the semifinalist in the Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup from last season. Two first-half goals by Cincinnati newcomers Tommy Omobi and Deacle Keenan put the club up ahead early on. A third goal in the second half by Forrest Lasso put the game away for good. Horizon League Goalkeeper of the Year Jim Barkey, who averaged 0.84 goals per game, allowed 3 in the contest with 4 saves. FC Cincinnati showed their dominance throughout the game on offense and defense. They had 25 shots compared to the Norse's 1 and 13 corner kicks, while the Norse could only get 1. The Norse struggled for most of the game on offense, only getting 1 shot on goal all game. Head coach Stu Riddle said their best stretch was the first 15 minutes of the game. The Norse will battle it out and host the defending USL champions Louisville City FC Saturday, March 3rd at 1 p.m. I'm Kevin Carey with your NKU Sports Update.